We are now here in the Church of St. Peter in Gallicantu, stand on the eastern slope of Mount Sion.
Bakit? Dahil dito yung lugar na ito. Peter denied Jesus.
Three times.
Ito rin yung bahay na ito ay bahay ng Kaimas. That's all. It's very short. Are you tayo first time? Next one.
It is nice. It's my second time.
So,
Gallicantu.
This is the place where Saint Peter denies Jesus for three times. The church is built on four different levels: upper church, middle church, guard room, and dungeon. The three large mosaics cover the back wall and two sides wall. Facing the entrance is the bound Jesus being questioned in the house of Caiaphas. Right, Jesus and the apostles are shown at the Last Supper. On the left, Peter is depicted in ancient papal dress as the first pope. Downstairs, in the middle church, we will see the prisoner cell, also known as the Christ prison. So it was in the ground level part of the church. Then the icons above the altars depict Saint Peter's denial, his repentance, and his reconciliation with his master on the shore of the Sea of Galilee after the resurrection. And now we are going to the ground part of the church, which we can see the guard room and then the dungeon or the prisoner cell. So this is the first ground room, contains wall fixtures to attach prisoners' chain. Holes in the stone filler would have been used in the to fasten a prisoner's hand and feet when he was flogged.
The strong underground prison cell.
So this is the prisoner cell, which where Jesus might have spent the night before he was crucified. So the pilgrims prayed here. We are now heading to the Dormition of Abbey. It's an abbey and the name of a Benedictine community in Jerusalem on Mount Sion, just outside the walls of the old city near the Sion's Gate. I remember now I went here last 2016 with Father Erwin Blasa, Ninang Erlin, Ati Dang, and Ati Lilian. Dormition of Abbey is the place where Virgin Mary was died or fell asleep. So it opens until 12 noon. So now it is closed. This is the place where Jesus and the 12 disciples had their final meal or the Last Supper before Jesus was arrested in the Garden of Gethsemane. It is good to go here during the Holy Week from Monday to Thursday. So after the washing of the feet, and then go to the Garden of Gethsemane, and then to Gallicantu. So it was the best and solemn moments or experience that I've been. So this is the cenacle, or also known as the upper room, or for others, it is the Last Supper room. This is the Dormition of Abbey, and then this is the tower clock.